Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you how to synchronize your audio and video tracks in Adobe Premiere Pro. All right, let's get started. Okay, I've opened Premiere Pro and I've started a new sequence. So now I'm going to bring in our video and audio files, and they need to be on separate tracks. That's really important. So first I'll grab the video, and it has its own audio with it. And then I'll go and get the other audio track. And the reason I have this separate audio track is because one was recorded with my phone and the other was recorded with a nicer microphone. So I want to use the nicer microphone's audio, but the phone's video. So I need them to line up. I've got this track, which is my video track. I've got an audio track with that. And then I've got this other audio track. So now with my selection tool selected, I'm going to highlight all three of these. And then I'm going to right click and come down here to synchronize. It'll bring up this little window, and then I come down here to the bottom and I choose audio and track one, and we'll say okay. It takes a little bit of time, but now it's moved this audio track over to where it lines up perfectly with the video. And that's it, it's that easy. If you like this video and you want to see more like it, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell beside it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you next week in the next video. Thank you.